Magandang araw, buongiorno everybody. We are in El Nido today in Nacpan Beach, and we will show you a beautiful glamping area today. It's the best in Palawan, probably in all Philippines. Right now we are in Sunmai. We are waiting to do the check-in, so we will enjoy a bit here now. Past two, we finish our lunch, and now we are doing the check-in in this beautiful place. We are really lucky because we will be one of the first guests to try to this beautiful resort. And this is the entrance. This place is amazing, and this will be also one important part of this glamping area, because they help the preservation of the turtles. So they take the egg of the turtle, they put in the nest, they preserve the egg until when they're ready, and they will release on the beach. So if you come here when is season for seize this event, is a really exclusive event and beautiful experience to make. And the room are really, really amazing. Our beautiful tent, fully furnished, refrigerator, air condition, electric fan, big bed, two couch. There is really everything. You are basically in a five-star resort. So right now there are a total of 9 tents. All the area surrounded by plants and beautiful palms, and is really peaceful. If you're looking for a romantic place where to stay, where to chill, and far from the town, from for the crowd, this is a really beautiful place. And finally we are in our tent.
Yay!
And now we show you how it is inside.
All right, let's check it out. Let's go.
Welcome to our kingdom for 2 nights. This place, guys, is amazing. There is a refrigerator.
Your electric fan.
Electric fan.
Couch. A very big lamp. And for us who, we have a lot of gadgets, so.
You can charge everything you want.
Yes, we even have an extra extension cord provided.
And there are two bed, two big bed.
Toiletries. Shade, and of course the air conditioning on the side. There's also windows. You can open the windows to have a view of the garden.
Basically it's a glamping of five-star hotel.
So far I think this is the best. This is the best glamping resort in the whole country.
It's almost sunset time, and here is really incredible. The view is so beautiful. You can see one of the best sunset in all El Nido. You can see also the moon tonight. And you have basically 5 kilometers of white sand beach all for you. And the resort is just in front of the beach. It's really, really beautiful, perfect for relax. And it's also beautiful because in this area the turtles come to put the eggs on the sand during night. So if you're lucky also, you can see these events. And now we can enjoy our sunset tonight. They're so cute. And now we are waiting the sunset, and after we are going to eat in Sunmai our dinner, because actually the glamping is connected to Sunmai. So when you stay in the glamping, you will have your breakfast and dinner included in the Sunmai restaurant.
We just finished our lovely dinner in Sunmai restaurant, so now we're back in the tent.
Our tent,
and we want to show you how it looks like during the night.
It's really amazing.
It's pretty cool.
Our amazing tent!
So, this is the workspace of Mirco with a big lamp. The light here is very warm, very relaxing. The colors are relaxing. And then we also have another lamp here which you can adjust. Turn the dial.
Hopla.
And we also have lights here. Very cool, very pretty.
These are so cute.
Yes, the balls. And then this is my space
over here.
Yes, this is where I stay.
Charge station, all our gadgets.
Yeah.
And the two beds. So now we are ready to go to sleep. See you tomorrow. Buonanotte. Ciao ciao.
Bye.
Yeah,